Hey guys, Steve from Stevivor here with a veteran runner achievement guide for Mirror's Edge Catalyst. You need to shift, wall run, jump, coil, skill roll, and shift. It's pretty hard to do and explain in this little short amount of time, but to shift your RT to wall run, LB, LB again to jump. You have to hold LB and LT to coil, LT and RT to do the skill roll, and finally RT again to shift. Replay the video, see how it goes. Achievement unlocked. Cheers.